Hello, my name is LaMarr Jackson, and I am a candidate for Monroe County Family Court Judge. A family court judge decides and makes decisions on cases that involve custody, visitation, child abuse, neglect, and domestic violence, just to name a few of the areas that a family court is responsible for. These cases are important to families who appear in family court, where the decisions that are made have lasting, lifelong effects on everyone involved. My family is five generations in the Rochester area, and I grew up in Churchville, New York, on a family farm, where my family still resides. I have always been taught to work hard, get a good education, and to take care of myself, and once that was done, to give back to the community. Now is my time and my opportunity to give back to the Rochester community. I began my career as a school teacher in the Rochester City School District. Through that experience and training, I learned to understand children and their needs and how families and children often have issues where they need help and direction. I have spent nearly 12 years in family court as a trial attorney, representing children and families. In addition, I'm an experienced trial attorney. Through my volunteer and community work with the United Way, the Urban League of Rochester, the YWCA, and the School of the Arts, I understand the resources available in our community to help children and families. I would ask that you keep in mind that my experience as a parent, teacher, and family law attorney, in addition to my community involvement, gives me the skills and experience that are needed in our family court. Our children need to be guided, to be responsible and respectful, and families need direction and assistance to accomplish that goal. Children are the future of our community, and the schools, courts, and community agencies need to form a partnership and do all we can to assist them in becoming productive and responsible citizens. Children are and should be the center of family court. Thank you for your time, and I look forward to your support and your vote on November 2nd.